go to the hub city and I find an auger and kill zombies, of course. Welcome back, everybody. Let's play 7 Days to Die. So, I was taking pot shots of the zombies, which probably wasn't a very good thing to do. Because now they're coming over here and I'm hunted. But I'm just gonna go over the wall. I'm gonna go west that way. Yeah. I wonder what that is over there. Let me look at the map. This door here. Is that the Born and Noble that I was in earlier? Looks like it. We got the theater. And see car park over there, looks like. Ooh, and a big hole in the ground. Check out the park, because car parks have cars, and cars have augers and chainsaws. Have I been in this one before? I suppose it's possible. Yeah, probably. I need to go east again. So east is this way. Or just a fatty. Just a fatty. There's another car park. not having much success finding the old log and chainsaw. That looks like it might be a cop. Well, maybe it's just a fatty. Let's go east. See, there's a car over here. And I need to eat. Real quick. I get rid of these. Some more. Do you declare? I think I am out of healing kits and. Trying to clear all of the areas and have a look. Looking for cars, car garages, tool shops. I see another garage. I mean, the dogs are a menace to society. need some inventory money. Okay, sorry about that. I had a phone call. Interrupted me. And very distracting. The dogs are so cheap because they go into you, through you, and out the other side. And it makes them hard to hit because they're not in front of you, hitting on you. They're inside of you. And how can you hit your own self, you know? I really have a problem with the dogs. They need to fix it because it clips into you. And, oh, it is, the dogs are just evil. Evil, evil, evil. But I'm happy I got an armor. Alright, I am undetected at the moment. Let's clear up some inventory here. And I want to put the coffee ready in case I need to hightail it out of here. I want to go west. This car first. And there's a car down here. I'll check it too. Hub City, I think, involves a lot of running, sprinting, hiding, and killing stuff. I want to get a pain pill. Oh. car parked here. I don't know if I've been here or not, but I'll check it out. Nope, not been here before. So let's go I think you kind of have to be having a targeted mission and don't get sidetracked, because I'm not going around looting everything inside, because I think that's kind of makes it more difficult to survive. Okay, I'm going to go southwest. Here we got a car. I think, you know, you need to have good armor, too, because there are times when, you know, I took some blows that, you know, I definitely feel like my armor saved me. And so, I have plenty of healing kits around as well. Frames. Here's a car. Okay, which way now? I think I'm pretty much. There's one spot to the south that I didn't get to. Here. So that's where I'm going. Take another pain pill. Then I'm going to leave and go back. Unload my inventory and everything, and then I think next on the agenda will be to find another wasteland. Because another wasteland will have another city, hopefully. Just yet, but I do need drink. My glove has about had it. Let's see, here's another passing gas. I want to make sure that I needed it. And there's this point as well that I didn't get to yet. So I will. I'm almost done with this place. See if I can repair my club real quick. Yeah, so now it's just time to let's see. Yep, it is time. It's getting late too. So, timing worked out pretty good. I'll take a coffee so I can run. Take another pain pill. He's gonna get me. Oh. And I'm gonna take a big hit. I'd rather confront the doggies head on rather than have them sneak up behind me, catching me unawares. That's why I'll chase down the dogs. Here it looks like. it. And by the by, I put some spikes around the house. Because, I did some, I made a mine, and I didn't want to have, zombies break through the house and then come into the mine and be trapped in the mine with this horde of zombies over my head. So I put some spikes around there, but the whole mine didn't pan out. All I got was stone. I didn't get any ores. So here I am, back at the old homestead. And I got an auger, so that's a big success. Auger, yay! And I still need to get a chainsaw. That will be the next on the agenda. And so I'm gonna sort my inventory. And we will see you in the next episode. Don't forget to subscribe and give me a thumbs up if you liked my video.